over 40% of college students will experience food insecurity at some point throughout their term. It's really an issue that is emerging as an area that not only impacts financial well-being, nutrition well-being, but also looks at long-term health consequences. Food insecurity has been linked to both under and overnutrition, stress, anxiety, depression, and poor sleep and academic achievement. So the work that I've looked to pursue in my PhD is how to better quantify what food insecurity looks like in terms of health, and then what sort of strategies we can provide to help mitigate these negative health outcomes. One of the exciting tools I was able to use was this device here called the veggie meter. And so this shines a light through the tip of your finger and is able to quantify a carotenoid, which is a compound found in red, orange, yellow, green, purple, all the different colors of fruits and vegetables, and it's able to detect how much we've consumed in the last 30 days. So you fall right within the average of fruit and vegetable intake. UC Davis is truly ahead of the charge in a lot of our food access resources. So there are different universities across the nation that don't yet have a food pantry. And so it's really a call for action at the college level to have more food access resources or education around nutrition and finance and budgeting so that our students are less susceptible to food insecurity and ultimately can live longer and healthier lives when we have consistent access to things like healthy foods.